Breaking news tonight, a standoff just ending in Gladstone. Just moments ago, police discovered a shooting suspect dead inside of a home near 60th and Charlotte. Officers say that man shot a woman earlier. She is now in the hospital, but is expected to recover.